Okay, so welcome back again. So after saving Johnny, everything's looking up, I guess. Apparently, Zinyak thought that Johnny could single-handedly take him down. So what is a souped-up team of saints gonna do against him? Well, I guess we'd find out soon. I mean, inevitably, we're going to take him down. I mean, that goes without saying, but yeah, you know. We will find out. Anyhow, for now, I guess we better find out what the next mission is to do, and do it. That sounds like a good plan. Death from above! Okay, go back. Alright, so we're going back into the simulation. Go figure. We seem to be the only person actually doing anything, which is rather sad when all things are said and done, but there you go. Alright, to the gateway. Let things happen. Let's go. Alright, so we spawn here, and that's about it. There isn't much to it.
It sure did. Why? Is there something wrong?
Nothing. I've always thought we had a lot to learn from classic technology.
Hey, you think you have a training program stashed away that'll work for this?
I'm sure I can whip something up quick. One sec.
Wait, what? What are we even doing? Alright, okay. Well, apparently we're doing something. I'm not entirely sure what, but we'll find out. Kinsey's got some ideas going down.
Here you go. Jump up and then focus on holding yourself in the air. That should allow you to target exactly what area you'd like to come down at.
Seems like an easy way to land.
Oh, that's pretty cool. I like this. I'm liking this. Oops. I'm sorry, Zinyaks of alien fools. Bayum. Take that.
The higher you are, the more damage you should cause around your landing point.
Alright, how high can we jump? It's pretty good. That's pretty high. Boom! It's kind of like flying. I wonder if we could actually... Can we jump up and then use this to kind of fly? No, you can't. Okay, you have to actually come downwards, unfortunately. That does kind of suck, but it doesn't limit your options too much. What is this rubbish training simulation? Bye-ya! Wow, that was pretty cool.
Right. Death from above, baby.
You had to say it, didn't you?
Just once.
Just once. Alrighty, we did it. Power training complete. Now, I do believe that I have got this sound too low on the... I could just change it. It's not a big deal, really, is it? Can I do that without horribly screwing up the... Maybe. Well, you can watch all this as well. This is kind of added bonus, I suppose, while I change things up. But yeah, I've got the sound, like, really low. So if I turn that back up, that should make things dandy again. There we go. Alright, let's do this. What's next? Oh, that was a super easy quest. Alright, Death from Above is complete.
Hey, y'all just fighting for second place.
Alright, that's quite a cool move. I like that. Look at this Coke bottle mascot running towards me. What does he think he's doing? What does he think he's doing? Alright, you drive me somewhere and I'll start a new quest. Or will I? Any day now, game. Just gotta pick it up and load. What's going on? Did it really crash? Nope. Okay, it's just taking its... Sweet time! The Kinsey Gambit, let's do it. Alright, where are we headed? Over there somewhere.
It's time to take out Zinyak. Are you ready?
What is this?
Sure thing. Let's do this. Follow that.
Fuck it, doesn't matter. Round up the Saints. I'll be there soon.
Alright, well, I did some of that, so... I guess it's time to run over to the Saint guys. They're a long way away. I'm not gonna have the energy for this, am I? I really should pick up a car and drive over properly. Anyone got a car they want to lend me? Like this good fellow. Okay, maybe not. Well, that sucks. Boy, does that suck. Oh, there's actually a garage here, though. We can find some kind of flying vehicle. That'd be great. No. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I thought you were a garage. You suck. I don't want to do you. I don't want to do you, okay? I'm sorry. I'm just not attracted to you. All right, let me in.
Gotta pick up some chicken.
You didn't vote for me.
I need chicken too. Get out of there. Give me the chicken. The chicken is mine. Alright, well that works. Good driving there. Okay. Can we swap the quest back, please? And start the gambit again. Someone show me where we're going. Oh, that would be dandy. Alright, here we go. Thank goodness for that. Luckily, in a car, you go reasonably quickly in a car. You can run a little bit faster, but it's not too bad, and at least you don't run out of energy doing this, so it's actually probably slightly easier. So let's just make our way over. Okay, Bender. What'd you do that for? Totally wasn't me recklessly driving. Alright. Don't know why there's a taxi here. Whoa, that's steering, though. I didn't even press anything. It just kind of reared to the left for some reason. Not entirely sure why I did that. Maybe we got a wheel out or something. I wouldn't be surprised. Oh well, that is an interesting... Oh, it's like a buggy. I don't know why he has a buggy, but... Oh, why would you turn like that? Why would you not look to see I was on the wrong side of the road? And then turn. Maybe he did. Maybe he had, just had a vendetta against me, which... I wouldn't be surprised. I'm pretty sure a lot of people hate me. Not in reality, I hope, but... In the game, I'm not exactly the nicest of saints. Ha ha ha. Ha ha, so hilarious. Anyhow, it looks like we're finally making our way there. Oh. I missed the corner again. Yeah, it does rear to the left for some reason when you brake, which is a bit odd. I don't know if that must be on purpose. I can't imagine any other reason. Alright, this looks close enough. Did you really need to jump out like that? Was that really necessary? Alright. Oh well, 200 meters to go. We should be able to run that pretty quickly. Boom. Alright, we made it. Nice. Let me in. Alright, everyone. I assume you're all in here. You better be. I ordered you to be here.
I'm not late to the briefing, am I?
We haven't started yet. I'm waiting on Miller.
Still feel bad about punching Matt in the face.
He'll get over it.
Or he'll kill me in my sleep.
That's always a possibility, too.
Got what we got, guys. Can we just get the murdering already?
We got a problem.
Now we're talking.
What's up?
The Zin are coming.
Here?
That's probably why he said it's a problem.
All right, let's take cover. We should be able to ambush them.
Not so sure about that.
How are you gonna ambush them? Oh, that's a lot of them, and they have a few tanks as well, but they're obviously underestimating us. Survive the attack is our objective. Okay. Luckily, I have superpowers, so I will do my best. Oh, grenades? These did not grenades.
Watch out! They're using some sort of suppression grenade. They're probably trying to counteract your powers.
Man, this is some bullshit!
Oh, I can't use my superpowers?
I don't know!
Who cares? Let's just kill
Why have we got both versions of Sandy? That's really weird. Oh well, time to fight. Time to shoot them all. Every saint is here, dude. Including Johnny Gat. I assume he still counts as a saint. I assume you can't retire. You can't just be like, oh, I died, so I retire from the saints. Actually, no. That's how it works. You're a saint for life.
I'll fuck up your whole day.
And I'm gonna kill them all. In the name of the saints. Sandy? I still don't understand why there's two of them. But there is, so we'll take it. Alright, cool, we did it. Good job, Piers, I knew you could do it.
Hey, we gotta go, there's too many of them!
There's a helicopter on a nearby roof! We can use it to get everyone to safety!
Let's move, people!
Matt and I will head out on our own.
We what?
Take care of your people, we'll catch up.
Cool. Before we do anything, we need some breathing room. Let's take out those tanks!
Good shout, Johnny. And we knew we could count on you. And your brain. Brain and brawn. That's Johnny for us. He's got a bit of everything. He's pretty stand-up guy. Alright, those tanks are down. I guess I need more ammo to take down the other ones. So I go grab that. Oh man, not having superpowers sucks. I want superpowers again. Just bring them back, would you? Just give them to me. Having to walk slowly makes life a lot more difficult.
Spaceship!
Go. Oh great, why is there a spaceship suddenly? What are you doing? Get out of my breathing room! You bastard! Going down! Bullets to the... Kinsey is not the kind of person that I'd expect to like hold a gun and go around shooting Zinyak like us, but I guess she's a saint. She does a bit of everything. Maybe that's just her use, the youth. All right, let me blow this thing up. This thing's clearly an eyesore. Clearly don't need you around. Oh, and I'm out of ammo, so back we go. Having super sprint would be a lot easier right now because you make it back pretty damn quickly. But that's fine. Do you want to reload? All right, we got. All right, guys, I'm sorry. I've got the gun again. I'm coming back. All right, where are you? Here you are. Bam, bam, bam. Cover the saints. All right, who's next? And the shotgun sucks. You never really get that close to them, do you? Kind of makes life a bit harder. All right, they're down. All right, whatever. Someone else did it.
Pearson and I will hold them here. Just get everyone else to safety, play.
We got this.
Oopsie daisy. Didn't mean to shoot them in the face like that, but there you go. Okay, let's just continue using the pistol. We have a lot of ammo for it.
And just warming up.
It's pretty damn useful as well when you pop them in the head like this. They can't really do anything to you. It's pretty damn simple. How do we get to the roof? That is a serious... How the heck do we get to the roof? I don't get it. I guess I'll just run around the side and shoot them. What is shooting at me? Oh, okay. What are you? What are you trying to be? I don't know, but I don't like it, so... Get out of the sky. You too. Wait, can I just take your ship and fly to the sky? That would be easy, wouldn't it? Can I actually do that? I actually can. Okay, then. Well, that makes life real easy. How to get to the roof? Just fly up. Where's this helicopter of yours? Here it is. I found it. Found the helicopter, guys. Actually, that apparently completed the objective. I'll take that. All right. Whoa! What was that? Hello, hello. Please don't blow up my helicopter. I need that to get out of here and not die. Where are you? There you are. Ooh, I thought I missed for a second there. What? And I got hit by the debris? Really? Okay, then. Let me just grab this health and recover. All right, here's the helicopter. Let's get in. Do-do-do-do! Destroy the tanks. All right, then. What? Wait a second. Didn't we already destroy these? At least the shell of the tanks. Why is there even a helicopter up here? I don't... Okay. Whatever.
Yo, Pierce,
I guess we
and
just
are getting
put it
into
there.
That car. Let's cover him.
Got it.
Wait, where the heck is Johnny? Where is he? How has he said, let's cover them, but he's not even in the plane. I'm very confused. You are very confused.
Check it out, a UFO.
They aren't UFOs. These are just bike guys.
This is what I do. All right, where to?
Okay, hold on. I'm scanning.
Scan fast.
Look, a UFO.
What does that even mean? They're not even UFO. They're literally just the generic plane things. But okay, I wouldn't call them a UFO. It's not unidentified.
Yo, these Zen have some high-tech shit. What's their arsenal like?
Oh, the Zen have all kinds of cool stuff. I wish I could get into their armory and see what they're prototyping. They even have murder bots.
Murder bots? Now, that's my kind of household appliance.
Damn, UFO in the sky!
Another one, really? Holy moly, there's a lot of stuff here. You, get out of my airspace. You, get off my people. Yep, holy moly, there's a lot of them. What is this? What is this? Chase the Saints Day? Kind of is, I guess. You get out of there. Holy moly, there's a lot of people. There are a lot of people chasing you. Piers, you better be a great driver.
Next.
Alright, we got most of them there, I think. Or not. Two to go, one to go. There we go. You're free! Oh. Alright, you get out of there. Nice. You blow up, please. Nope. Any day now.
We need to find a safe place for Pierce and Ben to go.
Okay, maybe not.
We're not going to my place.
We're not? Oh, we are. Is that a definitely go to your place or not? I don't know. How do we lose air without... Is it X? Yeah, it is X. Okay. Die.
Nice one, boss.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Give me praise. Praise me. I think I did pretty well there. All right, down, 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 down. Let's fly with them. Oh, no, don't crash into the bridge. Ooh, don't crash into anything. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, gosh. And now over the bridge, please. Over. Oh man, I missed everything. Blow them up. Blow them up. Blow them all up. Oh man. Roadblock. Where are you? Alright. We'll get the roadblock. You guys don't die in the meantime. Oh, we did. They didn't. Yay. Everything going as planned. That's not reasonable. That doesn't ever happen. Look how battered up my helicopter looks. That doesn't sound very good. I think being in a battered up helicopter is pretty terrifying. Scout ahead, I can do just that. Oh, look, another roadblock.
Damn.
Oh, they blew themselves up?
No,
they didn't. What was that?
Oh, no. We're going
what happened?
Down.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm going down. So, what do I do? Are we actually going down? We are going down. Okay. Whoa, luckily that wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it was going to be. Apparently we just kind of... There's a lift up here as well.
We walked away, right?
Oh, look, a cat. Is this a pet store?
Yeah.
Crazy. Wait, what?
Murder-filled pet store.
Oh, super it's
Genki. Ethical reality climax. Who names this shit?
Where to now?
Doesn't matter. The Zin just found us.
We need to find a way out.
On it.
It's alright though. I got this cannon thingy.
Ooh, is that a killing floor? Merry Christmas to me.
Johnny seems very pleased with himself. I'm not really complaining about it. Let's get rid of these cameras. I don't want any of these around. These just seem dangerous.
Oh.
The fuck you mean, uh-oh?
Boss, the game is on.
It started by itself. I can't shut it down.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a very special episode of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Here we go again.
The floor is active and the doors are locked. Nobody gets out.
Including us.
Until, that is, the contestants rack up enough points to fill the murdometer.
Shit, I'm down. Let's do this!
Johnny's just in. But, you know, if it's murdering Zinyak's men, it's really... It doesn't even count as murder, I don't know. I never thought that Genki Ball was automated. I really didn't think that was a thing. But I guess the... What are the names? The announcers, the ethical...
Look at all the contestants today!
And all new targets as well. The Zin Empire have taken it upon themselves to face the challengers. Truly, a bold move on their part.
You're not kidding. The Zin are the fiercest opponents in the universe, Bobby.
They should be a tough fight for the Saints.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, they should be, but they won't be because, you know, they suck!
The Zin are falling before the might of these contestants.
They sure are. Look at how they're mowing down the opposition.
Goes to show you how much having a team behind you could really come in handy.
I wish we had a team behind us.
What we have is the love and support of Zinyak. What else could we possibly need?
Nothing at all, Bobby. Nothing at all.
Wait, they have the love and support of Zinyak? That's no good. Does shooting these signs actually help in any way? Yeah, it actually does. Ha! That's what I thought. Alright, we're gonna improve our ethical stat. Okay, hello. Hello, Zinyak! What are you doing here? You get out of there. Nice. Oh, it's a murder bot. Let's destroy the murder bot before Johnny sees it and tries to keep it as a pet. That's probably not a bad plan. You there. Get out. Oh, it's Genki.
Look! Professor Genki has entered the arena!
It's always a special occasion when the professor takes this stage. Let's watch
he's
the
he's just breakdancing.
That's Genki,
what a beast.
Huh? Yeah, he looks crazy.
Take him out.
Boss, oh gosh, he has a rocket launcher.
First
okay.
Rule of life,
oh, okay.
Never
ooh, that was lucky.
Man-cat.
Good shot by the contestant. Genki's sure gonna feel that one.
It takes a particularly skilled player to take on Professor Genki.
Especially after facing the considerable might of the Zin Empire.
Of which we are required to extol the virtues.
And there you have it, folks. Genki is down.
Down, but never out, Zach.
So true, Bobby. So true.
Is that all? Looks like it. Oh my gosh.
What is it?
Let's get to the prize room.
That was fun. They got more games like this in Steelport?
Here endeth the lesson.
All right, I guess we're going to the prize room then. Let's see what prizes we can get. Maybe we'll get our superpowers back. That'll be a nice prize. What's in here? Anything interesting?
So where
anything
to?
At all?
You know,
oh, we just teleported into
like
a car.
Getting involved in these things, but this is really exciting.
Yeah, fresh air is exciting. What do we do now?
Ben's plan was to overload the simulation. We can still do that, but not if the Zin know our every move.
But you know how to stop them.
Yes, but I need to get back to the ship so I can find a way to cut them off. Once that's done, it's just a matter of finding the weakest point in the simulation.
All right, let's get back home.
Holy flamethrowers! All right, Kinsey, you do all that driving. We'll just sit and watch, I guess. Oh, apparently we have rocket launcher ammo. Infinite rocket launcher ammo, no less. So, I guess I will blow them up. Because, why not? Seems like something I can actually do and something I might be good at. Ooh. Alright, that's that sorted. Okay, well, they're still shooting at me, so... Stop! Get off our tail! Johnny, what are you doing? You love destruction. Get on the destruction bandwagon. Let's do it. I'm gonna get rid of this robot now. Get out of here. Even this and this. Get your cars out of here. All right, let's keep going. Yeah, that's what I thought. You get out of here. Clear out. Everybody clear out. You're in my way.
Hey,
you're in my way, you get out of there.
Pierce and I are pulling out of the simulation. Meet you
back. Oh, you got that?
Kenzie, what's that static? I heard it earlier.
I don't know. Zinyak must be...
Yo,
Zinyak must be what? Oh! Hello. Oh.
You alien fuck! No!
Boss, you need to get back to the ship. Now!
Wait, did Kinsey just die? That didn't seem like a... What? No way. No way. Surely not. Well, she did get her head smashed in a few... No way. I don't believe that. But we still got her body, don't we? Let's find out then, I guess. We kind of need her, though. She's the brains of this operation. I guess we still have Matt, but... Not quite the same. That could have been pretty tragic, but for some reason I feel like they'd be fine, hopefully. Fingers crossed. We'll find out soon, I suppose, when this loads. Ah, this didn't it freeze on this kind of screen last time? Let's have a look. Oh, it's loading. That's cool.
Shandy, what the fuck are you doing? They got Kinsey.
Boss, the Zin are here.
What?
We were set up. I got out of the simulation. Pierce and King were out cold. The proximity alarm is screaming, and Asha Miller and the Vice President are gone.
They kidnapped Keith David?
And left us sleeping so we get picked up by Zinyak.
Too bad for them, we're awake.
Why did they leave Shandy behind? I don't understand. So it's like the original trio is back in action. Let's show them. I don't know if that's the original trio as well at all, but you know, they were the trio when I started the game back in NAM.
Secure the doors. I'm gonna check on Kinsey.
Alrighty, I guess we can do that. Hello, Kinsey.
We're gonna get you back, Kinsey. Promise.
You ready? Cause we got visitors.
You didn't really check on anything. Alright. Alright, you burn through that door. This totally isn't a trap. You come in here. You show us who's boss. We will totally not kill you. Wait, what? Why did the door open? The door just opened. That's pretty lame.
Let's clear out the lower decks.
We have to hold the room.
Fuck that. I'm not waiting for them to come to me.
Okay, let's clear out the lower decks then. How do we... Oh, well, I took the wrong route. Oh, my bad. What? How did you survive that bullet to the head? You monster. How could you? Oh, there's a killbot here. Stupid killbot. Get out of here. Oh, man. Man, come on. Come on, man. Killbots are a lot harder to take out with this weapon. Alright, we got the killbot. Alright, perfect. Yeah, most of the time you have some giant automatic weapon that... I mean, this is kind of automatic since...
What the hell?
We're moving. Why are we moving? Let's get to the bridge!
That sounds good, I guess. What's going on? Wait, where... Well, there he is, a robot guy.
Shit,
are we
driving into the sun? Gad, check the monitors.
No need. I have already analyzed our situation.
Shit, I forgot Mr. Deus Ex Machina was even on the ship.
A Zin transport has attached itself and is dragging us toward what I assume is certain doom.
So what do we do?
If I were you, I would deal with the strange heat signature by the cargo bay first.
Cargo bay? Ah, fuck. Let's go.
There seems to be a lot going on, but okay, to the cargo bay. Does anyone actually know the ray there? Oh, hello, Zin. What are you doing here?
Everywhere. Oh.
Zin, get out of here. Get out of it, boys. Alright, I got the Zin. Kill him now. I don't know if I need to pop this guy. Yeah, he's getting back up. Okay, then. Now he's down. Perfect. Alright. Who's the straight heat signature?
Shandy!
Uh-oh. Shandy, that's where you went. Now I found you. You are getting frisky with some aliens. Shandy, please. Keep it in your pants. Just once, okay?
Everyone's fine. The Zin grabbed me and...
Hey, Sid said something about heat signatures?
One of them put a device on the wall. I'm not sure what it is.
Probably a bomb. Where the heck is it? Check out the device.
What is it then? We got bombs over here.
Bombs?
Yeah, and they're set to blow. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Pick up bomb, okay. Alright, we're just gonna put it in our pocket, of course.
And I got some shit to blow up.
Alright, we'll take the bombs.
You got a specific thing you want to blow up, or just shit in general?
Hey, Kinsey, what's the weakest point on the Zen ship?
Yo, boss, Kinsey's...
Fuck, I forgot!
Look, we'll just find the biggest, glowingest thing on the ship and stick the bombs to that.
Sounds fair, let's do it.
These Zen sure do make a good argument for murdering him.
Believe
me. Are we just gonna run out the airlock? This doesn't sound safe. Oh, hello.
Take your time, huh? That sounds like a plan.
I get the chance, I'm gonna rip Zinyak's goddamn head off.
Yo, where do you think the Zen have Kinsey?
I don't know. When I find Matt and Asha, I'm gonna beat that information out of them.
Wait, what? Are they against us? Or... I'm very confused, but okay.
Yo, we got some alien gun over here.
Oh, let's have some. Let me get some alien gun too. What is it?
Hell of a welcome back, huh, Johnny?
Oh, this
thing's
cool.
You were thinking I wanted to go to Hawaii or something? I live for this shit.
Oh, we have infinite ammo. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Ammo really is kind of a strange commodity in this game, because you do run out of it reasonably quickly if you just... But enemies are reasonably bullet spongy. I guess that's what I'm trying to say. So having infinite ammo on any weapon is actually real useful. Incredibly useful. It makes life a bit easier as well. You just kind of go walk around destroying things and don't need to care too much. Also, it makes murderbot killing much easier. Although, of course, apparently if you miss every shot, things do get a bit harder. Right, kill the murderbot now. Get out of here, murderbot. Alright. Alright, you tried. That's what counts. Your parents would be proud of you. Alright, nice. Of course I still got it.
Large red cylinder. Huh.
Big and glowy. Looks perfect.
Wait, aren't we still on our own? Oh no, okay, so we've gone into the other ship. That makes sense. That's why we went to the airlock. I'm so dumb. I don't know, can't believe that took me so long to work out. Anyway, take these guys down.
Good one. Here you go.
Set bomb.
Okay, I need to find something that looks important.
Find something important. Okay. That sounds good. Right, apparently these crates look important. Nope, okay, further up. Further up then. Oh. Johnny's killing everyone. Let me just destroy this murder bot.
Man, y'all just fighting for second place.
It's true. You are. Alright, kill this guy, kill this guy. Ignore these men because apparently they're just gonna hide. What are you doing? Your entire fleet is being destroyed.
This looks important. Let's blow it up.
Alright, perfect. Oh, look at this murder bot. Look at this murder bot sitting right next to me. Let's see who wins the battle.
What was that?
Yo, these bombs are hotter than we thought. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Alright, okay. Whoa! That's no good. Over to the other side, please. Let's go. What are you doing? What are you guys doing? I'm getting out of here before the bombs blow me up. You can stay here and fight if you want, but it's not gonna sit well with me, because death is not what I'm really looking for. Okay, we're out of here. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Johnny's the... Oh, uh-oh.
Quit fucking around and get in here.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Let me just take this guy out. All right, perfect. Perfecto.
Well, that wasn't a bad fuck you to Zinyak. Now let's get out of here and find Kinsey.
Well, we know where Kinsey is. We just don't know where our brain is, I think. All right, that's the mission, I think.
God damn it! What
happened? MI6 fucked us.
I knew it. Asha had it out for me since jump. She talked shit in Pakistan. She sucker punched me.
Can't believe Miller had me fooled. To think I actually apologized.
He's probably been working this angle for a while. Hell, he might have even been the one who tipped off Zinyak about Johnny.
Doubt it.
Dante said that the lowest circle of hell was reserved for betrayers. But it's important to remember that it's the storyteller who decides who the hero is, not morality. But while philosophers will spend years debating the ethics of the Kinsey Gambit, the saints had a less charitable view.
Keith David is a dead man.
All right, well, I guess we'll kill him. Sounds good to me. That mission is complete, and with that, we will call it a day. Thank you very much for joining me, and hopefully there's not going to be a cutscene. There's going to be a cutscene. No, there's not. Thank you very much for joining me. Until next time. Good night.